Welcome to Kalabhairava Forecasting and Tamil Chande. This is Suresh Kumar. Now we look, last week I updated, we go short, keep stop loss 17689, target 16900. Market went down 2 days, 17326 is made, but not reached my target. But now what is next, because my stop loss is triggered. We are still aggressive bullishness only showing on the Nifty. So still more upside is possible now. So here, as a Nifty point of view, anything is possible. We can't able to see any major resistance. Psychologically 18,000 is a resistance, but 17689 is a 6 year cycle number. Already I mentioned that 3 to 4 years before, I said 2021 April month 17689 has to come, but it came 4 to 5 month delay. But this figure is important number. Now it closed above that figure. If it close monthly wise, if it close suppose 30th September, if Nifty close above 17689, means more aggressive bullishness will come. It is already I expected only a few 5% correction, not much more. I am also very bullish on market till next year February, but right now we need some healthy correction. That is what we expected. It has not happened. Now what is next we have to do on Nifty means stay away. We can't say anything resistance right now. Okay, that is the first thing I want to clarify here. I recommend everyone, as per my point of view, I will stay away from the Nifty. But Bank Nifty, as I suggested, I said on last time also, I am bullish on Bank Nifty. So Bank Nifty, we try to capture maximum. It can try to hit 36,000 is the maximum case. But in that video, I mentioned 36,500, 600 level, we should go long. That is what I mentioned that. Now we concentrate on Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty, if it break all time high, that is last week high 38,112, then more aggressiveness. I already said 39,000 is possible. 39,000, 40,000, 41,000. These are the continuous target on upside. So we keep on concentrate on this Bank Nifty. So Bank Nifty, my suggestion, small risk, we can take it by the options. So I suggested 38,500 call option 30th expiry at 150 to 160 range. So that is what we can take maximum risk. I am expecting some more bullishness. That means next rally might possible on Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty will going to lead the rally. This is what my expectation. So right now, my suggestion was 38,500 call. So keep on watch. Second thing, I want to clarify one thing. Coming 27th Monday is a major pressure date, astrological pressure date. So only 2 days we keep on down. Monday I will come with updates. Monday or Tuesday I will update the status, what we have to do on Nifty and Bank Nifty. One more thing, that Monday is a very important day. On that day we can able to easily identify the trend of the Nifty. So tomorrow Friday and Monday, these 2 days, we keep up long on every tip. Okay, thank you.